My name is Helmut Aushofer and I'm the tool shop manager in Bruneck. The tool shop is a service department of the GKN's Intermetals Bruneck. We are around 650 people working. GKN is a global company. There are around 50,000 people or employees working for GKN. GKN was founded more than 250 years ago. GKN is world's leader in sinter components for automotive and other applications. Our strategy is to grow above the market. That means in the next years we will grow about 5, 6, 7% every year. And we produce high quality and high precision components. And the tool shop produces around 30,000 or 35,000 components per year. The challenge in our business is the high accuracy of the parts. We have tolerances of 3 to 5 or 8 microns, especially on high parts or tall parts. So after the first test, we have seen that the difference between our Xiaomi machines and the new machine is especially in the higher or taller parts. We have an improvement on the quality, we have a better straightness and a better accuracy, and also the speed is higher than on the other machines. Our first results shows that the machine is reliable and we have a good quality and a good impression. Today, with this new development, we are looking to continue with the partnership with GF.